Let's imagine you've been riding along in your spaceship and you just need somewhere to park it because you're going out of town.
Where do you put it? You actually don't have that many options. Most places you leave it, it's going to start drifting away. You come back in a few years and it's a million miles away, but there are a few excellent parking spots for your ship. These are called the Lagrange Points. The Lagrange Points are places where the forces acting on an object are perfectly balanced. Assume we have an object that orbits the Sun along with the Earth. We're going to use a rotating coordinate system. This rotates at the same speed as the Earth moves. So, in this coordinate system, the Earth doesn't move. Now, let's look at all of the forces that are at work here. To account for the fact that this coordinate system is rotating, we have to add in a centrifugal force that pushes out away from the Sun. Then, we add in the gravitational force of the Sun and the gravitational force of the Earth. This graph shows us the effective potential energy, and it tells us how objects will move. An object whose orbit starts here will slowly drift towards the Sun. An object starting here will slowly drift towards the Earth. And an object starting here will slowly drift away into the outer solar system. But an object won't move if the surface is flat. The surface is flat at five points, called the Lagrange points. The first three points were discovered by Euler. The remaining two were discovered by Lagrange. The last two Lagrange points are stable. This means that if an object is slightly off from the point, its orbit will shift slightly, but not too much. The first three points are unstable. This means that if an object is just slightly off from the point, it will just move further and further away. Since orbits near the L4, L5 points are stable, objects naturally go there and stay there. All the major planets have their own Lagrange points. And the most massive planet, Jupiter, has thousands of asteroids clustered around its L4 and L5 points. These are called the Trojans. By convention, these asteroids are named after heroes of the Trojan War. The L4 asteroids are named after the Greek warriors, Achilles, Odysseus, Agamemnon. The L5 asteroids are named after the Trojan side, Priam, Paris, etc. NASA has been parking spaceships at Lagrange points for years. There's even room for your spaceship, as long as you can fly it there.
For more astronomical videos, please click to subscribe.